Boy Kimi, that bring the world closer to your doorstep. Inton Shelley, Nili, Baba, Oloye, Sunday, Boo, Laughing, and Yi. Our boys, I want to arrange Lati Swinley, Baba, Sunday, Boo, Osha. I want Alami to one Lundi, Lati Makoton Shelley, Nibu, Bayika. So, Kola, also Jazzy. Want to our Waleni, no. Lati wa attack. So, if Baba, I declare your banishment. So, when Lati run, we can wa. Lati wa, Makoton Shelley, Nia, Yika. The Bangu, the Maripa, we lost soja in. Our weapons, one Lundi. Want to see more than you know, want to lose so share and move by. So, after a book by your Yoruba, Nile Lenyodi, Nida, as for a care with Cotton Shelley, and Cotton Shelley, Lolo, and while I meet on what they lay you, Sam. So, I want you right now. On Poch by Love, I want you to see Salon. I want Suja to be Badanica get his salon.
So, do you want me?
The thing where I won't ask you,
I want to see. Right now,
what thing you can't do for this area?
Me, this is my colleague. I mean, I'm serving as 6-7 on that detachment.
You're serving as what?
6-7 on that detachment.
Okay.
So actually, me and my colleague, we're going out. So me, this is my second year in this place. So I was going out. So this is my colleague. We're coming. We now saw one guy, Mopoli, here, who was beating this guy. So as a military man, I said, So Mopoli now said, we should not interfere in the matter, that we should just be going. Single the master. So if they know me, at least on their own, they can tell you that if at all we are monk, they will tell people that we are monk. If at all. But I don't know anything about these people. I don't know them from anywhere. We only wanted to assist. Sir, one person said we should just be going back. You understand? We said we should just go back. So the of we going back, they just held us that we are among them. I said, but I'm a poly boy. See me say now top by Kade. I won't support them. I say I won't stop the fight. You see me Kade go far. No say I know anything about it. Okay, I'm uniform man. I not feeling my base. Come and come the fight for what? Why will I see? I study this job and things. I'm not a criminal. I don't know these people. At least if I know that you can confirm, they will tell you that they know these people.
That one, the police will answer that. So. So what do you can't do for this area?
My soldier.
I was with my soldier.
We are going somewhere. So on our way on bike, we met them fighting. They asked us to stop. I said no. You can ask him. I said no. He said we should stop. So when we stop.
Where were you going?
We are going straight.
Straight to where?
I don't know this place.
I'm not talking to you now.
I'm talking to him.
Where were you going?
Yes, sir. It's the bad man that speak with the person we are going to see on phone. On my phone, I have the person's number.
Okay.
So the person now tell us to enter and become his street now. So we don't know what's going on, sir.
So the bike man, so you don't know where you are going. So the bike
it's
man.
The bike man that speak with you, yes. Because who don't know about who?
Me and I are.
So who is the person communicating with who?
He's the one.
So you are communicating with the person you are going to meet.
Yes, sir.
But you don't know where you are going.
Yes, sir.
Who are you communicating with?
No, it's a man.
He's my friend. He sells cream. He's everyone.
Which area? But you don't know the area.
Yes.
So, but the person can't speak to the bike man.
Yes.
So the bike man, they carry you go.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Hello, Baba. Kilo Shele. Okay.
Listen to me. Teba ve se wili ki so do bule ma se wa. Ti ba ni mo kan, ti ba ni tori pe nkan ti mo gbe lowo, ti ma ri pe tori pe nkan ti mo gbe lowo. Omo ale Yoruba le yi. Farabalẹ. Thank you, so much, Leo. One border, I see me. Let me tell something. Papa, pastor, don't my Leo. I'm promising you, I'm finished. Book by my Leo. I'm finished. I'm finished.
Yoruba, you know, yeah, Yoruba. So, well, the thing is,
according to
you, they go somewhere where you don't know.
Yes, okay.
You they go somewhere where you don't know. People they fight. What thing concern you? What thing concern you?
What she spy the last time? So, she want be Sunday about you. I want to talk to you. I want to talk
to you.
How many of them? They fight. What you think?
No, they gather them. Black guys, yes. I can't say I beg. If you don't consent, go back.
Oh yeah. No. I just came.
There is a lot of problems in the country, and the problem is part of what you see now. So many people are being used. So many people are being used against us, whether in uniform, whether they are civilian. But what they do not understand is there's a lot of intelligence that we have around Chief Sunday, Adeniyi, Adeyemo, Igbowosha. So ti ko ba ye eyin ti e wa ni gbogbo ibi ti e ti wo wa ni inu Nigeria e ma ma gbe igbese igbese te n gbe yen nigbati ijeta ti a se soro pe a fe se Nigeria mu igba yen le wa gbe awon eyan dide. And this is not the first time that this kind of situation is happening. It's not the first time. But one thing we can say is, a lot of people remember that Chief Sunday house was burnt just about 2 months ago. Now, again, Etugbe awon eyan dide, come our spy. What to our spy? Etugbe awon to wa ninu military uniform. Intawan bi won ni pe ni bi gbogbo Ibadan se toyi, o se je ibi bayi ni won gba koja. Alakia ni post won wa. Eba ma gboro yi o. Alakia ni post won wa. Ki lo wa de soccer.
Ninu soccer
gongon.
Ninu street soccer.
So
Lebo.
Ni Lebo wo. So Intawan so fun ijoba Nigeria ni pe ti bisi ba sele lori baba wa Chief Sunday Adeniyi Adeyemo Igbowo nitori pe dodo yin nisin eyin le tun wa dodo wa ni about 4 weeks ago just on the Lagos Ibadan expressway over 60 DSS le gbe jade with helicopter parked lati fe fi se jamba. Now, that one has not worked, and we know with intelligence that we've gathered as well that you are not relenting, and that means that gbogbo mo kaaro ojire la wa npe bayi nisin pe e ti ri won bayi awa ti ko won le awon ijoba olopa lowo ti won ko won lo bayi e ko show moto olopa lo ko won lo awa ti ko won olopa lowo olopa lo nbe won lo yen amo interfere ijoba federal government ni pe we are not going to relent. Our father Chief Sunday Adeniyi Adeyemo Igbowo Osa is not just representing the Yorubas, he's representing a tribe, and that tribe is what you want to bring down, and that tribe ohun ni e fe panu e Olorun de ni fun yin se. We will release another statement, but this is just to indicate that today is the 19th day of March and is exactly 1300 hours on a Friday where so many people around the world are working hard for our exit completely out of Nigeria. But I'm sure the intelligence that we have has given us a clear reason now that the federal government of this country are behind what has taken place. The chief of arms, the chief of the jade ki soja ma ka kiri ko ma wa ibi ti baba nge ke wa fun omo Yoruba pelu won se in chief of defense staff wa se lojo release another statement, but once again it indicates that Chief Sunday Adeniyi Adeyemo Igbowo Osa threat to his life is still very, very high, and we are telling the international community, we are telling the United Nations, we are telling you this message also in another statement. My name is Olayomi Koike, and I'm the official spokesman for